Okay, so tonight, because it's like midnight, we're gonna do an updated daily makeup video. So just like from going out and doing stuff, or I don't know, just random how I would do my makeup most days. So let's get started. So first I'm going to take this e.l.f. Aqua Primer Mist. And I just got this from CVS. I just like it because it's a spray, so I don't have to rub anything. Yeah, so it's not like a cream. So I just... It also like helps like wake me up in the morning, just because it's like something cold going on my face. Okay, so when I go to work, I usually don't do a lot of makeup. I'll just put on this LMA Glow, and I use it as like my foundation for the day, and then I just throw on an eyeshadow and a mascara. Just because I don't always have a lot of time to do my makeup, nor do I want to do my makeup full out. But today I'm gonna actually go into like what I would do in normal days. So I'm going to take my LMA Clear Complexion Concealer, and I am color 200, which is a light medium because it's winter and I'm not tan at all. It's really sad. And so I've been using this for a while now, and I really like it. I like LMA's products. I don't know why, but so I just apply it around my mouth on any random zits. The music stopped, and we'll go like this. Alrighty, and then I'm just going to take this beauty blender, and I'm just going to dab it in. I don't know what Pandora is playing right now, but shout out to Sadie, because this is like your song, or our song. Okay. And so next, I'm going to take my LMA Clear Complexion 4-in-1 Blemish Eraser Concealer, or Foundation. And I like this just because the whole line is hyperallergenic, and I have sensitive skin, so it doesn't break out my skin or make it oily or anything. So that's why I use all of LMA's face products, just because I like it. So I take like a squirt and a half and I just put it on my hand. And this is color shade... I don't know what shade it is. I know it's a lighter shade than what I normally use, because normally I use, it doesn't have it either. I don't know, it's a lighter shade, because again, I'm really pale right now. So I'm just going to take my blender, and just put it all over my face. And then I take it down my neck Just so that way it blends more, and it doesn't look like you can't tell as much that I have anything on. I'm gonna make mirrors everywhere. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, so done with that. So now, I've been fooling around with my eyebrows a lot here recently. I first started out with this Defined eyebrow kit. It's just a random eyebrow kit that I found and was using, and it came with a pencil and a brush, and so I was just using a pencil and then using these to fill it in more. And then my cousin, shout out to Shelby, she introduced me to this e.l.f. Shadow palette, and it worked really well too. And then recently, I've been using this e.l.f. double-sided brush, and so since all my face products from Almay, I decided to try their brow pencil. So I've never tried it, so we're gonna try this today, tonight. So yeah, and this is shade 802 Brunette. So I'm gonna take the brush. Ow, brush is really hard. I'm just going to brush my eyebrows. So it's all like, it's like a, I don't even know where my camera's at. It's like a triangle. I'm just going to, this is like really dark. I don't know if this is gonna work, you guys. This is really dark. Okay, yeah, this is way too dark for my eye. Cause I don't do a lot with my eyebrows, cause I like to keep things looking natural as possible. So that didn't work, so I'm gonna quickly run back to my e.l.f. brush. You can get this, I think, anywhere, and it's just a little round tip. So I am just going to fill it in anywhere. There might be like little, I call them bald spots, but, and then I kind of go above my eye a little bit just to make it more, as well as under my eye, just a little bit. And then I'm just gonna do the same thing the other side. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with my eyebrows right now, you guys. They're just there. I'm trying to figure out the whole eyebrow thing. Okay. So that is my brows. I still have my beauty blender in my hand for whatever reason. Okay, so now I'm going to take, where is it? My Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette, and let's see. We're going to start with this brush that I got off the internet. I ordered a bunch of brushes, and it came with a lot of different brush sizes, which is really cool. So I'm going to take the color. This palette's new to me. So I'm gonna take this color Salted Caramel, and I am going to brush it below my brows. So, okay, this is it. Monday And then next I'm gonna take the strawberry bonbon color here in the middle, and I'm going to place it on the crease of my eye. This bar smells like chocolate. Now I want chocolate. Okay. Now I'm going to take this candied violet color, this purple here, and I'm going to place it next to this color, just a little bit. And I should probably switch brushes at this point, but whatever. And then I'm going to switch brushes, and I am going to take this e.l.f. brush and use, where is it? Semi sweet. Okay, so I'm gonna take this semi sweet brown and I am just going to place it on the outer part of my lid. So my eyebrows are like the only thing that I change daily. I don't do the same thing twice usually. I've just been playing with it a lot. And then I'm going to take this other e.l.f. brush and I'm just gonna kind of blend those in a little bit more. So there is that, and it's called a semi-sweet look. Done with that. So now I'm going to go back to more of my face. I'm gonna take my Studio MAC Fix, and this is shade NC43, and I'm gonna take this Alme powder brush, and I'm just going to rub it all over my face. Just to give, bring some color back into my face to make me look a little bit more tanner than what I really am. And then the reason I do this after I do my eyes and my brows is so if anything loose falls, this will cover it up. Sorry about the music. Alrighty, so there is that.